Was it in fact Billy Graham that influenced you to become a publicly committed Christian?
Well, in fact, you see, Billy Graham was the first person to ever ask me sort of very large publicly to sort of take a Christian stand. Mm-hmm. I had done little things in the past, but not sort of publicly. The press were all there, and I knew that when I did it, of course, that I'd have to, from then onwards, battle off everybody, you know, because they don't want to know why I was, yeah. You know, why I was a Christian. Mm-hmm. Then. And when you take a public stand like that, of course, everybody knows all in one fell swoop.
But you weren't a Billy Graham conversion, were you?
No, in fact, I had been converted about 18 months before that, in fact, and I'd merely just heard about him.
You say 18 months before. Was there a precise moment of time at which you suddenly said, I am now converted?
I can't think of a precise day, but, you know, it happened round about 3 years ago. I can't think of an exact date. It wasn't that a particular sermon hit me or anything like that. I'd spent a lot of time reading the New Testament, mm-hmm. and things came over to me sort of gradually, really.
From a religious background as a child or not?
Well, yes and no. You see, my father died about 8 years ago, and I don't know, because I was never this deeply involved with Christianity, to ask him if he was an actual committed Christian. Mm-hmm. I know that he believed in God, and so did my mother. My mother still does. And you know, but it didn't involve what I know now. Christianity definitely involves something more than just believing in a God.